Hello, Wand. Welcome. This is now Mission 7, Smoke and Mirrors. I won't really speak throughout the entire video, but I will speak when I'm needed to, if I'm required, because most of these collectibles that I've been finding so far have been pretty much easy to see. Likely the reason you like, and they're not really been out of the beaten path. But if there's any collectibles that I see or know that's not in the beaten path, then that's when I start speaking.
Mr. Rentier, there's an issue. I don't like this at all.
I haven't met too many female doctors, but I guess you can. More disgusting than I even imagined. The glamour's probably secured by more of these ugly tumors. Need to take them out to destroy them.
I now believe there is another ancient beast.
Bones, blood, and these ugly critters again. Getting weaker now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more.
Alright, so for this cache, it's located after you grab the previous one. Do not go forward. Make sure you go right and climb up the rocks. If you go forward, I believe you cannot come back.
Andalusia spent thousands to take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned.
Look at yourselves, my children.
There you are. Not a living soul. She changed every last one of the workers here. These things are alive and pumping worse. Whoa, didn't expect that in this damn video. Guess I'm on the right track.